Today, a judge dismissed an emergency lawsuit seeking to purge 14,000 names from the voter rolls before November 3rd. Judge Jane Barwick ruled the request violated the 1993 National Voter Registration Act, which says voter lists cannot be modified within 90 days of an election. The Lawyers Committee for Civil Rights under law represented voting rights advocates during the case. They called the lawsuit, quote, a thinly veiled voter suppression tactic, end quote.